Hello friends, today we are going to read It is a Tree by Susan Batori. Let's start. It is a tree. It is a worm. It is a snake. It is a fan. It is a rope. It is a pipe. A rope, a tree, a wall, a fan, a pipe, a snake. It is an elephant. The end. I hope you love this book, friends. See you next time at a different book. Bye bye.